A tragic day on the ice. At 29, Adam Johnson's promising journey met an untimely end. A high kick to the throat by Matt Petgrave's skate. A cruel twist. And traumatized fans wept for the fallen star. Kari, his mother, shared her heartbreak. "I lost half of my heart today," she bravely declared.